The Diamond Jubilee carriage departs Buckingham Palace and the pageantry of a new parliamentary term begins. The King and Queen at the centre of a royal procession through London and into the Palace of Westminster, the Houses of UK Parliament. Summoned by the Black Rod, the MPs of the Commons join their colleagues in the House of Lords. Adorned in the royal robes of state and imperial crown, Charles arrives to give his second King's speech as monarch, the first on behalf of a Labour government in 15 years.
My government's legislative programme will be mission-led and based upon the principles of security, fairness and opportunity for all.
Outlining a broad agenda ranging from border control to a ban on junk food advertising.
Securing economic growth will be a fundamental mission.
With the constitutional theatre of the day done, it's now for the politicians in that building to get on with their work and for Keir Starmer's first term government to deliver on the promises made in that King's speech.
Duty done, the King returned to his palace and turned his attention to another royal engagement of the day, the 77th birthday of Queen Camilla. In London, Joel Dry, 7 News.